It is possible to switch between imaging modalities whilst the program is running. To activate the TTE probe, move the mouse cursor to the TTE tab within the probe control panel and left-click the TTE tab. There are no on-screen controls of the TTE probe. The haptic device must be enabled to acquire an image. The display will include a semi-transparent representation of the chest wall. All of the Doppler and measurement capabilities, as well as the text browser functions, are available in this mode.